E Hey, you still there? Tell me about Rosendahl. Where'd he come from? Well, he arrives here just like you. One day he just appeared in the Institute, to all the scientists' surprise.
I can imagine.
He had so much knowledge. He was something like an angel. An angel helping us selflessly to fight the machines that had plagued us for so long.
An angel with many secrets.
Well, I imagine that as a king, you've got to keep quite a few things close to the chest. Speaking of secrets, what is your relationship to him?
Well, we, you know, love each other. We're a couple.
Huh. You know, in theory, that essentially makes you the Queen of Hackovic.
Our Queen of Ruins. With only one subject, as it seems.
Well, better than an old man in a wheelchair, if you ask me, Your Majesty.
Oh, come on. All right. I got eyes on Town Hall.
Well then, don't get yourself killed at the last hurdle. Just up that hill, and you're there.
Thanks for the heads up, old man.
Oh, anytime.
All right. I got eyes on Town Hall. It's close.
Well then, don't get yourself killed at the last hurdle. Just up that hill, and you're there.
Thanks for the heads up, old man.
Oh, anytime.
Hopefully not too many things that want to kill me. No one's here.
I would have been more surprised if there was. Take a look around. Anything?
Looks like he took the train towards the coast. North of the city?
The Doom Chapel, of course.
How do I get there?
Well, there's a train in the town hall station. Needs filling up with water and coal, but it should still run.
Okay, I will leave right now.
Thank you.
All right, I'm good to go.
Good. While you fight your way out of there, you know, I think I might go put the kettle on.
Well, it's so nice to know that someone's got your back.
You're welcome.
Brilliant. So utterly brilliant.
Okay, do you read me? Looks like the gates are closed.
Yes, I do. Actually, you know, I just realized I don't know your name.
What, you don't know the name of your queen?
I am unbelievably sorry, your highest of highnesses. Now tell me your name, or I won't tell you how to get over that gate.
I'm Nora. Nora Rosendahl, I guess.
Nice to meet you, Queen Nora from a different place. I am Brent, your only subject, at your service. There's a control room above the gate there. You have to cross the beach and some buildings behind it to reach it.
All right.
There's something else, Nora.
What is it?
I used to live here, you know, before the war. When Atlas came and Hakovic was evacuated, I was wounded and treated in the city center hospital. I was left behind.
Brent, I'm so sorry.
You don't need to be. I just, I was hoping that you would take something with you. To the sea.
Of course, anything. Is it far off my trail?
Oh, no. It's on the way. Just look for a blue apartment building with a greenhouse on the roof. It's the only one in this area.
All right. I'll keep an eye out.